ruthless, man. The Democrats are utterly ruthless. She has a...